feel any different. The clanking of crystal, explosions off in the system, in the system. The new year, and I have no resolution. It's self-assigned pattern. The problems with easy solution. Everybody push your best uniform dress on. It's make believe that when you're wealthy for just this once. Hiding firecrackers off on the front lawn as 30 dialogues bleed into one. I wish the world was flat like the old days, and I could travel just by folding the mat. No more airplanes or speed trains or freeways. There'd be no distance that could hold us back. There's a tear in the fabric of your favorite dress, and I'm sneaking glances and looking for the patterns in static. They start to make sense the longer I'm at it. A river that flows from your chest through every organ, and your brain is the dam. I am the fish who can't reach the core. What you're feeling, they don't tell you what you know you should want. Whoa.
Going, y'all. Thank you so much for coming. This band is called Death Cab for Cutie. We're from Seattle, Washington. And this is Transatlanticism.
Disappointment I am waiting for something to go wrong. I am waiting for familiar reasons. Sometimes it seems that I don't have the skills to recollect the twists and turns of plot that turned us from lovers to friends. I'm thinking I should take that volume back up off the shelf and crack its weary spine and read to help remind myself. But if I move my place in line, I'll lose. And I have waited, the anticipation's got me glued. I am waiting for something to go wrong. I am waiting for familiar reasons. I am waiting for another repeat. Another tired fed by crippling defeat. And I am waiting for that sense of relief. I am waiting for you to free the sea. As if you held in your hand a smoking gun. And on the floor ain't the one you said you love. Top to bottom, then we turn and climb again. And it seems by the time that I have figured what it's worth, the squeaking of our skin against the steel has gotten worse. The squeaking of our skin against the steel has gotten worse. The squeaking of our skin against the steel has gotten worse.
Thank you. I've got a hunger twisting my stomach into knots that my tongue is tied on. My brain's repeating, if you've got an impulse, let it out. But they never make it pass by. The sound of settling. Ba-ba, ba-ba. Ba-ba. This is the sound of settling. Ba-ba, ba-ba. Ha. Just around the bend, and I can't wait to go gray. And I'll sit and wonder of every love that could have been, but only thought of something charming to say. Hey, ba-ba, this is the sound of settling. Ba-ba, ba-ba, ba-ba. Settling, ba 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 ba, ba ba. This is the sound of settling, ba 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 ba, ba ba. This is the sound of settling, ba 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 ba.
moments that you know that you told her that you loved her, but you don't. You touch her skin, and then you think that she is beautiful, but she don't mean a thing to me. Yeah, she is beautiful, but she don't mean a thing to me. I spent 2 weeks in Silver Lake, the California sun cascading down my face. There was a girl with light brown streaks. She was beautiful, but she didn't mean a thing to me. Yeah, she was beautiful, but she didn't mean a thing to me. I wanted to believe in all the words that I was speaking as we moved together in the dark. All the friends that I was telling, all the playful misspellings, and every night I came in lack of more. When tiny vessels oozed into your neck and formed the bruises that you said you didn't want to face, but they didn't survive that day. The Atlantic was born today, and I'll tell you how. The clouds above opened up and let it out. I was standing on the
surface of a perforated sphere when the water filled every hole. And thousands upon thousands made an ocean, making islands where no island should go. Oh no. Took to their boats. I thought it less like a lake and more like a moat. The rhythm of my footsteps crossing flatlands to your door have been silent forevermore. The distance is quite simply much too far for me to row. It seems farther than ever before. Oh, no, I need you so much closer. 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 Thank you. I roll the window down and then begin to breathe in. The darkest country road and the strong scent of evergreen from the passenger seat as you are driving me home. Then looking upwards, I strain my eyes and try to tell the difference between shooting stars and satellites from the passenger seat as you are driving me home. Do they collide? I ask and you smile. My feet on the dash, the world doesn't matter. If you feel embarrassed, then I'll be your pride. If you direction, and I'll be the guide for all time. Thank you very much. How's everybody doing so far? All right, that's good. That was the idea. All these songs are incredibly true, with the exception of this one we're going to play.
So sweet, storm through your turnstiles and climb to the street. But after conception, your body lay cold and withered through water, and you found yourself.
Folks, please give a warm round of applause for the Beths. Oh, my fucking God. We need to look no further. They're the best band. That's just how it is. We've used all sorts of equations to figure it out. They're the best, and we're so happy they're here with us. And this song goes out to them. With all its foul temptations. I become what I always hated when I was with. We look like giants in the back of my gray subcompact, fumbling to make contact as the others slept. JAMC and reading aloud from magazines. Well, I don't know about you, but I swear on my name they could smell it on. I've never been too good with secrets. No. I really see you upside down. But my brain knows better. It picks you up and turns you around. Turns you around. Turns you around. And if you feel discouraged, when there's a lack of color here, please don't worry, lover. It's really bursting at the seams from absorbing everything. The spectrum's A to Z. This is fact, not fiction. For the first time in years, and all the girls in every girly magazine can make me feel any less alone. I'm reaching for the phone. Call it 703. On your machine, I slur a plea for you to come home. But I know it's too late. I should have given you a reason to stay. Given you a reason to stay. Giving you a reason to stay. Giving you a reason to stay. This is fact, not fiction. For the first time in years.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. All right, we're gonna be back in 15 minutes. We're gonna give up.